The Lord of the Rings, The Rings of Power is an American fantasy television series developed by J.D. Payne and Patrick McKay for Amazon Prime Video. Based on the novel The Lord of the Rings and its appendices by J.R.R. Tolkien, the series is set in the Second Age of Middle-earth, thousands of years before Tolkien's The Hobbit and The Lord of the Rings. It is produced by Amazon Studios in association with New Line Cinema, and in consultation with the Tolkien Estate. Amazon bought the television rights for The Lord of the Rings from the Tolkien Estate in November 2017, making a five-season production commitment worth at least $1 billion. This would make it the most expensive television series ever made. Payne and McKay were hired in July 2018. The series is primarily based on the appendices of The Lord of the Rings, which include discussion of the Second Age, and Tolkien's grandson Simon Tolkien was consulted on the development of the series. Per the requirements of Amazon's deal with the Tolkien Estate, it is not a continuation of The Lord of the Rings and The Hobbit film trilogies, despite having the involvement of New Line Cinema, responsible for both trilogies. The production intended to evoke the films using similar production design, younger versions of characters from the films, and a main theme by Howard Shore, who composed the music for the trilogies. Bear McCreary composed the series's score. A large international cast was hired, and filming for the 8-episode first season took place in New Zealand, where the films were produced, from February 2020 to August 2021. Amazon moved production for future seasons to the United Kingdom, where filming for the second season began on October 3, 2022. The Lord of the Rings, The Rings of Power premiered on September 1, 2022, with the first two episodes, which Amazon stated had the most viewers for a Prime Video premiere. The rest of the 8-episode first season ran until October 14. It has received generally positive reviews from critics, with particular praise for its cinematography, visuals, and musical score, but criticism for its pacing and characterization. Premise: The story is about Phileas Fogg making a £20,000 wager with a snobbish member of the prestigious Reform Club that he can circumnavigate the world in 80 days, joined by his new valet Passepartout and journalist Abigail Fix. Although the story is fictional, real-life people such as Adolphe Thiers, Jane Digby, and Bass Reeves are portrayed interacting with the fictional characters. Cast: Main: David Tennant as Phileas Fogg. Ibrahim Koma as Jean Passepartout. Leonie Benesch as Abigail Fix Fortescue. Recurring and guest: Jason Watkins as Bernard Fortescue. Peter Sullivan as Niall Bellamy. Richard Wilson as Grayson. Leon Klingman as Roberts. Giovanni Sifoni as Mr. Moretti. Anthony Flanagan as Thomas Needling. Lindsay Duncan as Jane Digby. Shivani Guy as Adida. Rizal Janik as Samanaz. Walter Van Dyck as Lord Crossley. Victoria Smurfit as Lady Clemency Rowbottom. Elena Sorrell as Sally. Gary Beadle as Bass Reeves. Dolly Wells as Estella. Jeff Rall as Bank Manager Hughes. Episodes: Production. Filming locations included South Africa and Romania. Filming was suspended in March 2020 due to the COVID-19 pandemic, but resumed on October 1 that year. In November 2021, ahead of the premiere, it was announced the series had been renewed for a second series. The main title score is by Hans Zimmer and Christian Lundberg.